world mourns the tragedy of Empire City, and its loss continues to be felt. As a major economic center, the city's destruction has had a destabilizing effect on the nation's economy and on world markets as well. Shipments of foreign oil have been delayed. The center of U.S. commerce, the Empire Stock Exchange, is gone, costing untold trillions. England, France, and Germany, while claiming to support the United States in this troubling time, have all suspended travel to our shores until more information on the Empire threat comes to light. Despite the global economic crisis, one corporation continues to show a profit. Vermach 88, the South Africa-based security company, has announced today that it's become the largest private military contractor in the world. Vermach expanded its operations 43% in the last 5 years due to lucrative government contracts with the U.S. during the war in Iraq.
Oh, there is no way he's walking away from this one. Hey, old man! Breathing in here? Where the hell is he? What the hell? Okay.